Alright, welcome everyone to UHC. It's a teams of two UHC. We're disabling. We have disabled all enchant tables, and we have got randomly assigned 10 enchant books that we have to use for the whole entire game. You and your teammate can combine the two books and use whatever you want. My teammate is currently AFK for 5 minutes because he's got to fucking vacuum his room. That's awesome. But I'm here for a good time, not a long time. Let's get some stone. Only 7 people, because Badger could make it last second, probably because I started early, but, you know. But yeah, it would be me and Bryce, Iserviel, Dylan and Kamikaze, Turtle is with Logan, and Jacob is by himself. The god that he is at this game, he is by himself. Probably see a full diamond J. Cole by the end of this, don't worry. Got some horses, at least. What's nice about any chain here is we only gonna need an anvil. Still using this. Would be nice to have a teammate at this point. All these animals here. I already got the leather. What am I thinking, dude? Ancient tables are disabled. I don't need anything. I just need food. Food and maybe to explore a little bit, but I want to stay here because of Bryce's spawn is going to be here. Let's make some torches. Start killing some animals. I need some oak trees. I'm going to need some gapples. And Bryce has a habit of taking damage, so. I'm killing horses, I don't even need to kill horses. This spot was weird as an oak tree, just savanna and birch forest. Disgusting. No! Chance I got, really. Let's look at them, because I didn't really took a look at them yet. So we got sharpness, 1 sharpness, 2 sharpness. I didn't get 3 sharpness and no protection. Oh man, it's gonna be rough. Well, if I got a look at the sea, I might try to fish some stuff up. Honestly, might be the best strategy is fishing stuff up, so. So many chickens, though. 7 feathers early on. I really like that. already turning nighttime. And Bryce still isn't here. It's a hard knock life for us. It's a hard knock life for us. Well, I want to try to find as much diamonds as I can if I'm not going to have protection, so I think that's the main strategy. I got enough for arrows. I don't think I need anything on the surface besides apples, and I could just go make Bryce do that or something. Maybe I got some easy flint drops. I need some string, too. Good start. A pretty deep cave. I mean, this is probably gold level and a good chance to go down to diamond level. Unless it's a bad cave, you know, then. I'm just hoping for another random mine shaft. I haven't had bad luck with those. I've usually had good luck with those. Starter iron, get some chest plates for us both. If he ever shows up, you know, that's the big question of the day, really. That ton of gravel just fell. to get later, because I hate running out of coal. It's kind of insane. He covered up everything in there. Bryce, it might be nighttime out, but I built a little staircase that you can go into for safety.
What is the shulker box is that?
In the chest. I made you some stone tools too. Bryce, we need to fucking win this thing.
Okay.
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 I got a bunch of food down here too.
Alright. Where are you?
In the staircase. It's like right next to your spawn.
Okay. Oh, I see it.
Here, take the food.
I don't need it. It doesn't spawn until now.
I have like 13 pork chops, anyways. That cave already died down there.
That's it?
Yeah.
Okay.
We might have to, like, when it turns daytime, we can go out and, find a new one.
Okay. So what enchanted books did you get?
I got 3 sharpness books, but I didn't get any protection.
I got 2 sharpness. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4 sharpness. 3
4
protection.
Sharpness.
Oh no. Yeah.
I got some punch. I think. Did you get a luck of the sea? Well, actually, I did. I did. We should maybe try to fish, if we can.
Yeah.
Because we can get some broken stuff.
I have some 3 protection ones. I have 2 efficiency 3s.
You take that chest plate.
I have a knockback and a projectile protection.
Yeah. Alright, well, at least you have protection stuff, because I don't.
Yeah.
I also got 7 feathers in the first day.
I had to vacuum everything real fast, so.
Oh, you're good, you're good, you're good.
I had to vacuum my room, the upstairs guest room, I had to bleach white bathroom upstairs, and then I had to sweep the hallway down.
You had to do the whole chore list.
I did so myself. Yeah.
Yeah, you did, you were pretty fast.
Those chicken are mine, by the way.
What is it?
Those chicken are mine, by the way.
Oh, okay.
I'm so glad we started out with 2 golden apples. That's so nice.
Mm-hmm. Well, actually, no. It's not for that. It's for the people who kill you.
I know.
Oh, okay. I get it. It's a good joke.
Obviously not.
We should. It's daytime now. I think we should go find another cave that's like more not towards the border. Because I think the cave was like expanding and then the border hit, so.
Oh. Dang borders.
Damn it. Here, take these. I already made pants. I was like, oh yes, we got cows, so we got leather, and then I realized that we can't even make an enchant table, so what's the point?
Big goof. Can go fishing now.
Yeah. We definitely need to get some string.
Also, you didn't spawn. Did you just get? Do you have the
Ooh.
beds?
Do I have what?
Ooh, you see that? Do you have the beds?
Yeah, I have the bed. There's only one.
Okay. Well,
There's a the
you
desert
also.
temple, yeah.
Yeah. You see that as well, right?
Yeah. I didn't realize you were right behind me. I hope there's string in there. I didn't get any apples either. We need to find some oak trees. I'll chop them
Yeah.
down while you get blown up.
Okay. Ready. Yep, nobody's been here. Very nice.
Ah, cool.
You want this, by the way? Ooh, golden apple. Frostwalker, too.
Frostwalker. That could be interesting.
Diamond horse armor. That's
Oh
what
yeah.
we're riding in the battle this time.
Any string?
Oh yeah, that's true.
Good.
7 string.
Clutch.
And some bones. And a golden apple. Nice.
Nice.
You want this, by the way, for brewing? Are we gonna do that?
Nah. I don't know if I'll have
No.
time to.
Okay, I will grab it then.
Well, I say we definitely fish then. Or just get bows.
Gonna make it seem like nobody's been here yet? Perfect.
Yeah, totally. Jacob will
Oh,
fall
okay, put
right
the
into our
pressure plate
trap.
back.
That's okay.
Did you find any oak
Apples.
trees?
Yeah, there was some over here. I got
There's a cave
one
right there.
apple.
Just lying, it's a bad cave. It goes up immediately, and there's nothing in it.
All we need is we need enough for an anvil. And then we need as many diamonds as we want for armor or swords.
Why not both?
Exactly. We probably should just dig down all the way towards the.
There's a village over here.
Ooh.
And you guys only have wheat. Wait.
Wheat.
Oh, no, there.
Is there a blacksmith?
No.
I got 9 feathers. So we'll have a decent amount of arrows. Oh, you know what? I think cats drop string now. Me and Noah found this out last time.
They also drop XP.
Exactly. They're just hard to fucking kill. Come here, kitty.
They do drop string.
I think they drop 1, 0 to 2 or something. The pressure plate in the middle of the village. You probably get someone to believe that's a trap.
forest over there.
With his cat.
For apples.
Yeah, I only got two. Oh, I got two string from that cat.
So I have 11.
Oh, we're chilling. It's a swamp. This pleases the nut.
What?
Bryce!
Oh,
it looked like you fell from like two blocks.
No, no. That's the sucky part.
Mm-hmm. Well, at least we got that golden apple. After we get these apples, probably just cave for the rest of this.
Yeah.
So we got the bow. Just need iron for the anvil and diamonds.
How many apples do you have?
Two. Three actually.
I have 10.
Alright, we're probably good then. Let's just fucking dig down to diamond level.
That's really high.
Yeah, I didn't take mine at the time.
Just about to do that. What are you doing?
Do you have one string on you? Or can you give me one string? Thank you. I feel when you can't make a bow because you don't have sticks.
I'm feeling when trees drop sticks.
And I still didn't get any.
But how? I have 12.
That's okay, I had wood. I just hadn't fucking did it yet. There's a cave.
Is there
actually?
Oh, look at that. How'd you know that?
I have x-ray on, apparently. Oh, fuck.
Ow.
Man.
I didn't deal damage to me, so that's good.
Okay, good. You walk right in front of me. Well, there's some iron, but, wait. You have the furnaces, right?
Yeah. You want to place them down?
Yeah, please.
Is there a skeleton spawner somewhere?
I hear one skeleton, but I don't hear any others. I don't think it's a spawner, I think it's just one. Wait.
Nope, it's a spawner.
Ooh. Get down to, like, the feet level. so they can't hit you.
Do you have any torches?
Yeah. Behind you. Okay. Oh shit. Yeah, dig one lower. Yeah.
There we go. Oh, come on.
Here, back up. These things fucking hate you from everywhere. Just more string and a couple buckets. Do you see another chest in there?
I'm checking. All really far away. Other side of the spawner.
Other side? Oh, okay, I see it. Yeah. Here. Watch out.
Ouch,
keep it cool. Fuck that spawner. Alright. I'll grab this chest. You should. Do you want to just start, like, digging down?
Do you want to make a skeleton spawner?
I already broke it. It's alright.
Alright, good.
Dude, just a ton of string, that's it. Some bones. Alright. Put the iron you got in the furnace.
Oh, we're good.
Oh, okay. Oh, and, take a bucket too, I dropped it behind you.
Run! No!
Bryce, stop it.
Come on.
Are you keeping getting hit, Bryce?
No, he. Finally, kill all of them. Is there seriously another one? Oh my lord. Somewhere.
You don't have to kill it. Genocide.
Okay, where'd you go?
I was just been digging down. Trying to get some diamond level. But my pickaxe broke. Nice.
We need more iron.
Yeah, I just got a big vein. I got 25.
Nice.
There's still more down there, but my pick broke.
It was just one.
Rip.
Oh, no, two.
I don't hear any caves down there. It's a real big shame. Oh, good, good, good. Do you need boots or helmet?
Yeah, I need both.
Okay.
Found a lava pool.
Nice. We need water. I don't even have water yet.
Yep, we found a cave. Nice.
Good, good. I got your boots and the helmet too.
Thanks.
I'll bring it down to you in a sec.
Redstone. There's water down here if you can make water buckets.
Yeah, okay. I gave you a bucket, I thought.
Oh, you did. Oh my lord, I just almost fell in the lava.
Please don't do that.
Yeah, I know.
That's how Noah died. He was staircasing.
Yeah, I know.
And he just fell right in. I'm bringing down your helmet and stuff.
Cool. Ooh, is this a ravine? It is.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, this is...
It's fat?
Very nice.
Oh
this
yeah.
This is fat. You just had to stay committed.
Won't be fat until the diamonds start showing up.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh shit, now I see what you mean with that fucking lava.
Yeah. Where you just kind of walk over and you almost
take
fall
these.
Into it. Just
yeah. Like... I cleared that up really quick.
Where'd you put the boots?
I put them in the same spot.
Yeah, you're right.
I'll drop the furnaces over here if you got the, if you have any iron. We need 31 iron for anvil. Yeah.
Got some lapis.
That's good. We need that. Oh, we don't. We don't. Shit, I'm so used to standard. Well, levels.
Right. I need to get some coal so I can make more torches.
Mm-hmm.
Much as I love having 8 torches, enough.
It's not enough. We need some gold.
Do we though? Yeah, there's some gold in the ravine.
Good, good. Oh yeah, I found some. But an Enderman too. Flashbacks to the Ender Dragon race season.
Like a non-flashback.
Yeah. Not fun.
Like, ah,
oh no! It's coming for me!
Watch for the bombs! The bombs!
I built the platform too high.
Oh god, he got knocked off the tower. Oh no.
Oh man. Ooh, I got an 8 vein of gold. Which was nice. Fat.
That is the fat.
The fattest nut.
This pleases the nut.
Yes, planters. I'm out of inventory space. Too soon.
Welcome to my...
Welcome to my mints.
Nice.
Soys.
Little 5 vein. Oh, 6 here.
Ooh, cheeky.
6 mine. Not bad, not bad. Cheeky little one, though. I'm not bad.
Is it nighttime? Because I need to sleep. I forgot we need to sleep.
We don't need to sleep. That's a very interesting thing right there that I just found.
What is the interesting thing?
It's diamonds. A good thing I checked. I was mining around it because that is lava. Very hot lava. That.
Diamonds, dudes. Is it a good amount?
So far, only two that I can see.
Do you have an iron pick yet?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, good.
Okay, 3.
Alright.
I think that's all I'm gonna get out of it though. Ooh, okay.
Only 3? Well, if we find one more, we can get swords. Because we have a lot of sharpness books, we could probably make some really good diamond swords. And just use that as our strength.
Yeah, I think it's just 3.
Nice. Right. Sure. I almost have enough for the anvil. So we can put those protection stuff on our armor.
Oh, jeez. Oh, God, it's J. Cole.
Ah, you see
no,
J. Cole?
No, swing at me. He's swinging at me.
Oh, shit.
What?
Oh, shit. Did you get the diamonds at least?
Yeah, I got the diamonds. But my
shit.
Butt hurts.
Oh, my God. Did he hit you at all?
Yeah, he hit me.
Ah, shit. How low are you?
Well, I'm at 4 height, so I was at 2. Yeah, I'm gonna make
shit.
That diamond sword real fast and enchant it.
Here, take this other golden apple. Why, J. Cole? Why?
J. Cole. Why does he always... There he is, he's right there! Oh, no,
I know. I know. It's me. He's still over here, though.
Oh yeah, he's looking.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have any more gold?
No.
Yeah, okay, I have 6 gold ore that I can smelt. But I'm smelting to make an anvil, like a...
I have a bow with 30 arrows. So I'm kind of trying to wait for him.
Well, Well, I have projectile protection. Alright, no. That won't work.
Oh shit, he's on the other side. He's on the right side of the ravine now.
Bro, he had a diamond sword already, by the way.
Was he enchanted?
I'm pretty sure it was enchanted. Is he by himself?
Yeah, he's by himself.
Oh no. So we could take him on.
I know. Problem is you're low.
I mean, I'm 6 hearts now.
Do we have enough iron for that anvil?
Almost.
Oh shit, I do have 5 more gold on me, sorry.
Give it to me.
It's in the furnace.
Okay. Alright, I made the 3 blocks of iron. Oh shit.
Yeah, we should have enough for the anvil.
No, I'm
time to dupe.
Yeah, so that in there. Okay, I can get another apple. So then we'll
okay,
get
good,
the
good,
we
good.
Can go mark him.
Yeah, we should enchant first though.
Yeah. How many levels do you have? I have 11.
I have 14.
Alright. It's anvil time.
It's time to mine.
It's
mine,
actually,
mine.
I need one more.
One level to put punch on. I still have a stone sword.
It,
ouch.
Bye. Funny. I can make a sharpness too, like.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I'll do that. Do you have another sharpness book that I can give to you? Cause it's there. There it is. Yeah, you can make it a sharpness 2 book as well.
Here. I already have one, so you make it sharpness 3. Try to make yours.
I wish I did.
You should you make it sharpness 3.
He apps.
Here. I'll make this sharpness 2 for you. You have sharpness 2 sword, right?
Yeah.
Put this on your sword if you can. He only hit you once though, right?
Yeah, but it was the scariest thing
yeah.
I've ever had in my life.
Oh no. Was he crouched and he just popped up?
No, I think he was invisible or something. He had particles on him.
Oh really?
Yeah.
The fuck?
I already put sharpness 2 on my sword.
Oh yeah, try to put sharpness 3.
Yes.
Combine.
Oh, can I?
Yeah, sharpness 2 sword and the sharpness 2 book.
I only have 2 levels though, so more levels.
Here, let me do it then.
I can do 11 it. Levels?
I think it's 11? Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that sucks. Yeah, well then save up for that because that will really help you.
Okay, I'm gonna make another gold apple.
I'm gonna use some of your.
Level.
I'm gonna use your protection and your projectile protection. You can use your bolt
okay.
Protection.
Alright, we gotta find him. Do you think we can find him again?
I think he left. I seriously think he just went straight up.
He just left some slime balls here and left. That was torch trail.
Yeah, he was like over on this side when I saw him last. I found more diamonds.
Nice. But I'm just gonna come back to you, it's not worth it.
Yeah.
But I know where he came from at least, I think.
I found 3 more diamonds, so that's
nice.
Boots.
3 or 4 now.
Mm-hmm.
find my gold.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, how many hearts? You're at 6 hearts now?
I'm at 8 hearts.
Oh, okay, good. Not bad. I'm at
8
and a half.
But I have apple, you know?
Yeah,
I have
3
right now.
We want a good amount of apples, like, when we're fighting and stuff, so.
There's a skeleton somewhere. Don't know where it went.
Probably not worth.
Oh yeah, for sure. Just trying to get this lapis.
Lapis.
Cool. Back up a couple levels, very nice. Good. No, no!
Bryce? Oh, jeez, I thought that was you that was falling. Oh my god.
I'm at 3 hearts.
Oh no.
I mean, no, I'm not. I have 3 hearts taken.
Oh,
sorry.
Okay.
That's
okay.
That wrong.
Jesus. It's like 3 hearts? You just got back up.
So much fear from one man.
But that thing, it scares me.
Scares me.
Crapper.
Take it or leave it.
This cave actually extends a lot.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. I found a good portion of it. Ew, swamp water.
Oh, gross.
Nasty. Boom. Heard that, J. Cole.